Happy anniversary to Jason and Dawn.
Thanks, Trooper. Thanks, we love your vlogs. Trooper, if you don't mind, I'd like to do something quick. Babe?
Yes?
I know that we've been married 23 years and I love you so much. Our very first proposal, we never got a proper proposal. So I want to ask you if you'll marry me again.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Thanks, Trooper.
Trooper, you notice on Monday, gamble. No, it's not Monday, it's Saturday. It's 4:11 in the p.m. You know what? I'm gonna trust the coffee maker. 4:08. That sounds better. I got extra 3 minutes of my life. I either heard a dog or a grown ass human male screaming in agony just now. One of the two. The dog wouldn't be in agony, but anyway, yo. Yesterday was Friday. I didn't even. I checked out, forgot about the time, and yeah. No poker, no vlogging, no strip, none of that. But it's Saturday. Super Bowl weekend. I just realized that. Where do I want to go today? Let's go to Vegas. Wait a minute. I'm already in Vegas. Got a little bit of rainy, cloudy, rainy action. Rain action. I'm digging it. Happy Saturday. Iced coffee's getting better. That's on about an 8 point, what did I say I was at? That must be like an 8.75, maybe even like an 8.9 on a 1 to 10 from the worst to the best. Starbucks I ever had. This ain't no Starbucks though, this Go Gamble blend. I feel very calm today, sort of relaxed, sort of chill. As the kids say, this weather is contributing to the maintaining of that. Yeah, let's roll. Peek at Bravo reveals that there are 24 games at Venetian. 15 1-3 games and 8 2-5 games at Venetian right now. That's insane. I know what you think of Trooper. Is it because of the February promotion? No. That doesn't start until tomorrow. If I looked at it correctly, there are no promotions going on at the moment. Just the bad beat is there. You would think that with 24 games, some of those games would be good. I don't know. Caesars has 13 games. I believe it's, 9 1-2 games and 4 2-5 games. I think that's what I saw. Bally's has 7 games. Planet Hollywood has 10 games. Where should we go? We got all kind of rainy action out here. Maybe I should take a peek at Bravo one more time. I need to figure out a direction to go here. All right, here's something a little asinine for you. Aria has 94 names on the 1-3 list. 94. There are 94 people on the wait list for Aria for 1-3. And Bellagio has 40. Bellagio has 40 names on the 1-3 list. That, my friends, is insane. Clearly, it's a busy, busy, busy weekend for poker. Flamingo even has a 2-5 game going. Mirage has like 11 games going, which is unheard of. I think it's gonna come down to Caesars or Planet Hollywood. And that's just a matter of mood. All of the escalators for the pedestrian bridges at Flamingo and the Strip, all the escalators are out of order. The up and down, here, there, and there. That's weird. Usually it'll be like one, maybe two, or whatever, but they're all out. I see people walking up escalators over there as well. And these right here, let's see if they're down. Yeah, see? Yeah, they're all turned off, all of them. I wonder why that is. Is it a coincidence? Probably not. Is it because of the weather, the rain? No, that would be dumb, right? Is it because of Super Bowl weekend? Well, that doesn't make any sense either, so who knows? We got a pretty good drizzle coming down now. Damn rain action. It's nice and chilly out here too. A little wind action too. I could just sit outside and drink coffee all night if I could find decent coffee anywhere. I tried to call and put my name on the list, but they had trouble answering the phone here at Caesars. Yo, shout out to Mario. Thanks for watching my videos all the way in Mexico. You know, I didn't know anything about that.
I didn't know.
Because you're the one messaging me.
Right.
How much crying do you want me to leave in the vlog?
It's all good, man. We love you too.
Well, there you go. Congratulations. I knew nothing about the re-proposal. What do you call it when you... I guess it's a proposal because he's proposing that they get married again, right? So it's still a proposal. It's not like a re-proposal or a second proposal or a renewed proposal. What do you call... I don't know what I'm talking about. Yo, check out this dragon. The game at Caesars, the worst game I've been in a while. There was one seat that could have made the game halfway decent, and he left while I was meeting up with those guys to get those hats. So I won $7, and I'm out. I'm gonna go across the street, see what's going on there, I think. We got legit rain going out here now. So, kind of makes for a miserable walk. I had no idea it was going to be raining like this today. Probably would have brought an umbrella. You know what I just realized? I haven't eaten anything today. I forgot. I legit forgot to eat. So, yeah. I need some food and I need it right away. Thank you. legit raining out there. Vegas is crowded as shit. It took me forever just to get from the poker room to the front of Caesar's Palace so that I could walk out into the rain. So it's kind of a crazy night out here right now. I'm sort of like not really in the mood to play poker any longer. Yo, my game tonight was miserable. The last four times I raised preflop to $12, everybody folded. It was either four or five times. There was pretty much zero action. The only hand of any action that I saw the entire time I was there was kings versus queens all in preflop. So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. Yo, I heard a 3D before, but 5D? What the f*** is that? Yo, that's dumb. I'll see you next time.